I parked my two Teslas here and here, just to open their charge boards. Boom. Here, if you want to see it again. I'm using this module with Flipper Zero. It can be done using just Flipper itself, but you have to be much closer. This is a CC1101 sub-gigahertz module with 433 MHz antenna. All is linked in description, along with Tesla charge port files that I'm using. I do have ones for Australia and New Zealand, US and Europe. Head to my website and use coupon 535 to get discount. Once you attach the module, head in sub-gigahertz and go radio settings. Choose external. Now to test if it's working, go frequency analyzer and boom, it's on as it's picking random noise. Perfect. Time to open Tesla's charge port. Don't forget to subscribe and like. So yeah, two Teslas and here we go. They both pop their charge doors. I am around 100 meters away or 330 feet. Here, bit closer to see it clearly. Alright, here is my 433 MHz antenna and this mess, created by hot gluing CC1101 module and jumper cables together. Let's attach the antenna to the module and all this to the back of the flipper. Nice little backpack. You will need this module connected like so, plus antenna. All is linked in description. Thanks for watching. See you next time.